Hello dear students, I hope you have done coloring in cup and plate as I taught you. Now today we will start coloring in bird. So this is the picture where we have to fill colors. So first of all, we have to identify the colors from the already colored picture. This is pink color. Take out pink crayon from the crayon box. In eye, we have to fill blue crayon. Now, as you can see, we have two blue crayon. One is dark and other is light. Now match with the eye color. It is light blue. So we choose light blue crayon. For its beak, in this small circle of the eye and the wing, we will take out orange crayon. At last, we will take out silver crayon for its tail. Now we will start coloring, but while coloring, we have to follow the same rules. So number one, thick border line. So first of all, we will draw thick border line in the bird. Number two, now we have to fill color in any one direction, either left to right or up to down. तो आपने देखा, ये सारी कलरिंग हमने एक ही डायरेक्शन में की है. Now number three. We will check color came out of the line. If yes, then rub it with eraser. And if no, then very good. As you can see, our coloring is finished in this sheet. Now, this same coloring you have to fill in your coloring books, page number B8. On the top left corner, write date, and on the top right corner, write homework. Okay? Now, we will meet in our next video with the next picture of coloring. Till then, keep obeying your all elders. Bye!